distance between two skew lanes in the Cartesian form. We have derived the distance in the vector form. The vector form, the equation is given by, or the distance is given by d is equal to this modulus of this v1 cross v2 dot a2 minus a1 divided by modulus of v1 cross v2. So this is the distance. V1 cross v2 dot a2 minus a1 divided by modulus of v1 cross v2. And in this case, the two lines, the equations of the two lines are given in the vector form, that is in the form r equal to this a1 plus lambda into b1, and the second is r equal to this a2 plus some mu into this mu into this. And now consider these two lines. These two lines pass through two points whose position vectors are a1 and a2, and parallel to two vectors b1 and b2. And correspondingly, consider the Cartesian equation of the two lines. The Cartesian equation of these two lines will take the form, first x minus x1 by a1 equal to y minus y1 by v1 equal to z minus z1 by c1, and this x minus x2 by a2 equal to y minus y2 by v2 equal to z minus z2 by c2. These two lines will pass through the point, first line to the point x1, y1, z1, and x2, y2, z2, the second line. First line passes through this and the second line passes through this. And this a1, b1, c1 and a2, b2, c2 are the direction ratios of b1 and b2, and therefore this vector b1 is equal to this a1i plus b1 j plus c1 k, and this b2 is equal to a2i plus b2 j plus c2 k. So these are the situations in the Cartesian form. Then the distance is given by this. So the only method remaining is find this b1 cross b2. We have this b1 cross b2. Find this a2 minus a1. So this a2, so we have the two points passing, the line points passing through our x1 by z1 and x2 by z2, and therefore this a1 is equal to x1i plus y1 j plus z1 k, and this a2 is equal to this x2 x2i plus y2j plus z2k. So we have this a1 and a2. So find a2 minus a1. B1 cross b2, then find a2 minus a1. So we have this a1 and a2. Also find the modulus of b1 cross b2. After obtaining this b1 cross b2, we can have its modulus. So it's simple. Substituting this, we can see that this numerator is equal to this x2 minus x1, y2 minus y1, z2 minus z1, a1, b1, c1, a2, b2, c2. Determinant of this, determinant x2 minus x1, y2 minus y1, z2 minus z1, a1, b1, c1, a2, b2, c2, and this denominator, modulus of this b1 cross b2 is equal to root of this a1 b2 minus a2 b1 whole square plus b1 c2 minus b2 c1 whole square plus c1 a2 minus c2 a1 whole square. And hence the distance is this. the distance is this determinant divided by this. So take always the positive value. Being the distance, it is always positive. So modulus of this determinant by square root of this. This is modulus of b1 cross b2. This is b1 cross b2 dot a2 minus a1. So obtaining this b1 cross b2 and a2 minus a1, I am taking this fraction, dot product and this fraction, it is very simple and left for you as an exercise. Okay? So this is the distance, the perpendicular distance between these two lines in the Cartesian form. Okay?